Welcome. I'm Dr. Nitin. In this video and series, I will show how to transform productivity using Microsoft 365 apps for enterprise. Microsoft PowerPoint uses AI to convert simple words or phrases to elegant looking slides. Microsoft Word Editor uses AI to improve our documents. It can check for vocabulary, gender neutrality, sensitive language, and more. Manual input of data is time consuming. Using the Microsoft Excel mobile app, we can take a photo and then AI captures the data automatically. Instead of storing files on local drive, store them on OneDrive. It has a lot of benefits. OneDrive files can be edited using desktop app, browser, as well as mobile app. If working on a project, store files in Microsoft Teams. This way, the files are available to everyone in the team without sending attachments, mails, or links. For videos, Microsoft Stream is the best place to store. It can convert audio into a transcript. Instead of sending attachments, it is safer and more convenient to share links. This way, others can edit the file, but you maintain control. Stop sharing when the work is done. To request inputs about a specific area in the file, add a comment and @mention the person name. To maintain confidentiality with emails, use the Do Not Forward option. This is a part of Microsoft Information Protection. Protect data on drives by encrypting it with BitLocker, which is a part of Microsoft Windows 10. OneDrive provides an elegant solution for ransomware attacks as well. Even if the files are encrypted, OneDrive can restore the files to previous versions easily. Confidential data can be protected by applying sensitivity labels, which encrypts the files and allows you to decide who can open or view the file. You can prevent copy-paste printing and put an expiry date as well. Microsoft Teams improves collaboration and minimizes inbox overload. Create a new team, add team members, and then they can coordinate within the team instead of sending mails to each other. Files added in Teams are accessible for all team members without sending mails or links. Project tasks can be delegated to team members using the Planner app. Current status of the project is always visible to all team members. This eliminates routine review meetings. The list of tasks for individuals should be ideally stored in Outlook tasks. With Planner, my tasks across projects can also be seen in one place. This helps me manage my work more effectively. The To-Do mobile app is also very useful. It shows tasks from Outlook, flagged email from Outlook, tasks across Teams and Planner, and tasks assigned to me, all in one place. Teams meetings are very effective for remote collaboration. Sharing a desktop or an individual app is very easy. But if the bandwidth is poor, use the upload presentation option. If you record the meeting, the video is automatically uploaded to Microsoft Stream. Using AI, the audio is converted to a searchable transcript, which is like automatic minutes of meetings. Currently, these languages are supported. Microsoft Excel Ideas analyzes raw data using AI and shows you all possible useful things from that data. This helps us with taking more informed decisions. AI can also help you understand why some values increased or decreased. The contributory factors are shown instantly, which helps us in uncovering business insights. In Microsoft Power BI, you can ask questions and get answers instantly. Locational data can also be viewed easily on a map. Business process automation can be done quite quickly and easily using Power Automate. Business applications can be developed very quickly and without programming using the Power Apps platform. You don't need to be stuck to a desktop all the time. All these apps are available on the mobile, on Android as well as iOS. It is important to monitor and improve the secure score of your organization in Microsoft 365 platform. A compliance score with action items for regulations like GDPR is also available. All these features won't give you benefits unless everyone in the organization uses them. The best way to increase adoption is to take the top-down approach. Creating standard operating procedures is also very useful for achieving transformation across the company. An internal team of champions can use the platform and map features to business needs on a long-term basis. I strongly recommend that you try all these tools in an integrated manner. That is all for now. Thank you.